It is important to note, brothers and sisters, that in African Alkabilan astrology, the full power of every year begins on February 6th, Bob Marley Day. The Honorable Robert Nesta Marley, Bob Marley, as we know him, is our African Alkabilan patron saint. He is the biblical Joseph, the great eye-opener, the light of the Trinity, the great Burnham Selassie, according to the Ethiopian Orthodox Church. Now, what we would like to do now is give you a forecast of how it will be for you in this year, 2021. In African astrology, we don't talk about Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. We talk more about the whole year. For instance, there's the Abasi people, the Bandele people, Chike, Daudi, Ihioze, Fadil, Gamba, Hakizimana, Ibrahim, Jabari, Kamau, and Lisimba. Are you an Abasi person? If you're an Abasi person, you're either born in 1924, 1936, 1948, 1960, 1972, 1984, 1996, or 2008. Now, in China, the Abasi people are called the rat. The year of Abasi is the year of the rat. Like last year was the year of the rat. So if you're an Abasi person in Africa, in China, they call you a rat person. Anyway, this year coming up, 2021, is a fairly good year for you. Yeah, a fairly good year for the Abasi native. You could look forward to a promotion, an upliftment, or a boost in your career. Few small illnesses may worry you this year, and you can make unexpected achievement and financial gains. So if you're an Abasi person, you may smile. But what if you're a Bandele person? Because this year, 2021, Bandele year. If you're a Bandele person, it means that you're either born in 1925, 1937, 1949, 1961, 1973, 1985, 1997, or 2009. Now, it does not matter what month you were born. The big question is, how will it be for you, the Bandele person? In China, they call you an ox person. In Africa, you are Bandele. You're from the house of Bandele. B-A-N-D-E-L-E. Bandele. Now, this year, 2021, is a good year, although your plans may suffer delays and small difficulties may come up unexpectedly. It is a good time to get married or start a new partnership. A good time to have children, for you will be spending more time with youngsters. Your problems will not be large this year, but you could expect unplanned spending, which could drain you of much of your savings. Now let's talk about the Chike people. Are you a Chike person? Chike is spelled C-H-I-K-E, Chike. If you're from the house of Chike, it means that you're either born in 1926, 1938, 1950, 1962, 1974, 1986, 1998, or 2010. Question is, how will it be for you, the Chike person? In China, we call you the tiger person. In Africa, we don't call you an animal. We say you're from the house of Chike. Well, 2021 will be a mixed year for the Chike person. Quarrels and misunderstandings will result from stubbornness. The Chike person will feel frustrated because he or she may be hindered from getting his way by someone in authority. It would be advisable for the Chike person to limit his or her rebelliousness at this time. The truth is, your troubles will work themselves out before the year is over if you can hold your tongue and hold your temper that long. Are you a Daudi person? Daudi is a people born in the year of the rabbit, according to the Chinese. In Africa, you are Daudi, D-A-U-D-I. Let's talk about the Daudi people. These are the people born either in 1927, 1939, 1951, 1963, 1975, 1987, 1999, 2011. It doesn't matter what your birth sign is. You are Dowdy if you're born in any of those years. Remember, every 12 years is the same thing. So let's talk about Dowdy. In 2021, the people of Dowdy will face a rough and rigorous year. Disappointments, aimless traveling, or working without seeing the desired results. You could have health problems caused mainly by too much anxiety, departure, or separation from a loved one. Not a time for the Dowdy person to contemplate changes in his or her environment. Plans will take much longer to develop than you expect. Let's talk about the Ihioze people now. Ihioze. E-H-I-O-Z-E. Ihioze. Are you an Ihioze person? Well, if you are, you're either born in 1928, 1940, 1952, 1964, 1976, 1988, the year 2000, or the year 2012. Are you an Ihioze person? Well, put it this way. It is a fortunate year, 2021, for the Ihioze people. Although progress will be moderate, you should consider yourself lucky, as the numerous disputes and troubles that go on around you will not affect you directly. It is a protected time in which you will not be involved in many difficulties and your family life will be free of interference. Now let's talk about the Fadil people, F-A-D-I-L. Now, the Fadil people in China, they say you're born the year of the snake, but in Africa, we call you Fadil, F-A-D-I-L. These are the people born in 1929, 1941, 1953, 1965, 1977, 1989, 2001, and 2013. Are you a Fadil person? If so, you need to listen clearly. 2021 is a moderate year for you. The Fadil person can expect people to challenge his or her decisions this year, and some obstacles or financial miscalculations are bound to occur in spite of your inborn cautiousness and intuition. A time to take things in stride and not complicate matters by trying too hard to prove any point. Let's talk now about the people of Gamba, the people born in the year of the horse, according to the Chinese. Are you a Gamba person? If you're Gamba, G-A-M-B-A, it means you're either born in 1930 or 1942, 1954, 1966, 1978, 1990, 2002, or 2014. So Gamba, as I said before, are the horse people. Now, life will be smoother than it was last year for sure. You will still have to work hard to achieve your goals, but you will be given the power to control your own situation. Few negative incidents and some financial gains are in store for you in 2021. Problems tend to come from children or people who were under your command. Let's talk about the Hakizimana people now. Who exactly is Hakizimana? H-A-K-I-Z-I-M-A-N-A, Hakizimana. These are the people born in 1931, 1943, 1955, 1967, 1979, 1991, 2003, 2015. And it doesn't matter what your birth sign is, you are Hakizimana. Now, 2021 will be a difficult year for the Hakizimana people, as quarrels, misunderstandings, and demands of family and friends will keep you occupied. Financial trouble will result from extravagance and overspending. A hard time to find money. You could expect only moderate gains. Sorry about that, but that's the way how it go for the Hakizimana person in 2021. The next set of people is the Ibrahim people. Ibrahim is I-B-R-A-H-I-M, Ibrahim. These are the people born in 1932, 1944, 1956, 1968, 1980, 1992, 2004, 2016. In China, they call you the people of the monkey, the monkey people, people born the year of the monkey. You are in Africa, Ibrahim. For the Ibrahim person, 2021 will be a somewhat moderate year. Your profits and enjoyment will be restricted, and the loss of personal belongings is indicated. Your family life will remain smooth, but you will be forced to travel or suffer from some chronic illness. Your progress will not be up to your expectations. It is a time to limit your ambitions. Take it easy. The year will pass. Trust me. Now let's talk about the Jabari people. In China, they say you're born the year of the rooster. In Africa, we say you're from the house of Jabari. J-A-B-A-R-I. We're talking about people born in 1933, 1945, 1957, 1969, 1981, 1993, 2005, 2017. How will it be for you this year, 2021? Well, most Jabari people had a rough or difficult year last year. But in 2021, the year of Bandele, the Jabari person will recuperate. You regain lost power and will have the ability to conquer adversities or receive outside help. Good news at home and some traveling, even if it's only inside the country. Now, a loss of blood is indicated too at this time, so you should beware of injuries from sharp objects. If you work with a knife or a machete, be very, very careful this year. Some Jabari people may suddenly need surgery. A record number of Jabari persons end up having an operation in a Bandele year, so be careful. Blood is very, very precious indeed. Let's talk about the Kamau people. K-A-M-A-U, Kamau. These are the people born in 1934, 1946, 1958, 1970, 1982, 1994, 2006, 2018. Are you a Kamau person? If so, you need to listen keenly. These are the people born in the year of the dog, according to the Chinese. Now, 2021 is a year of uncertainties for the Kamau person. You may suffer from hasty decisions or may have to make difficult concessions. Friends or associates will tend to misunderstand you or take offense easily. At times, your good intentions may be misread, and you must avoid confrontations at all costs. A loss of power or additional expense is indicated this year. Now, finally, let's talk about the Lisimba people. Are you a Lisimba person? Lisimba is spelled L-I-S-I-M-B-A. If you're born in 1935, you're a Lisimba person. Also, if you're born in 1947, 1959, 1971, 1983, 1995, 2007, 2019. If you're born in any of those years, my friend, you are from the house of Lisimba. But in China, they say you're born the year of the boar. Now, a boar is a wild pig, you know what I mean? But how will it be for you in 2021? Well, 2021 will actually be a good year for the Lisimba person. Good prospects are evident, and you will be able to tap into hidden resources or start your own business. Your hunches could pay off handsomely. Problems will not be large or troublesome, but there could be complications in romance or family affairs. Apart from that, hey, you're looking good. Now, those of you who would like to connect with us on our YouTube channel, hit the bell, subscribe, share, and comment. Blessed. See you later.